Today we're going to learn about creatures and animals in the sea and the ocean. We are going to explore and learn about all sorts of animals. Let's have fun! Can you see what's hiding in the tidal pool? Let's find out. What's number one? Do you remember? Yes, it's mussels. Remember how they stick to the rocks? What's number two? It's lying in the sand. Yes, it's a sea star. Well done. Number three is pointing at two little creatures. Can you see what they are? Well done. They're anemones. And number four is the creature with his long legs. What is that? It's an octopus. That's correct. And what's number five hiding under the rock with his big pinchers? It's a crab. Let's go and explore more. Look at the Earth turning. The Earth is often called the blue planet. Most of the Earth is covered with seas and oceans. There's lots of place for the sea animals to live. Look at all the fish in this picture. When we have large groups of fish, we call them schools of fish. When there are many fish together, a school of fish, they have got many eyes to find food and to see dangers. Do you remember what these animals are? Yes, they are whales. There are different kinds of whales. Some live in warm water, and others live in cold water. Look how different they are in shape and size. Aren't they amazing? Imagine seeing a whale when you're at the sea. Do you remember what this animal is? It's a ray. This one is called a stingray. Let's have a look at more. This one is a manta ray. Oh wow, this is different. It's a spotted eagle ray. And down in the sand is an electric ray. Look at all the different rays. Let's talk about creatures with shells. These are prawns and shrimps. Look at their skinny little legs and their long bodies. They're really quite small. These are crayfish and lobster. Look at their pinchers and tails. They're also not that big. And then we get sea crabs. They also have pinchers. All these animals are sometimes called shellfish. Do you remember what this animal is? Yes, it's a jellyfish. There are all sorts of types of jellyfish. Look how beautiful they are. They're beautiful colors. There are many kinds. Let's play Who Am I? Can you guess who these animals are? I have a thick shell and claws. Am I A, the manta ray? B, the crab, C, the jellyfish, or D, the whale? What did you say? The crab. Well done. I have a blowhole on the top of my head. What am I? Am I a manta ray, B, a crab, C, a jellyfish, or D, the whale? Yes, I'm the whale. I have fins that are like big wings. Who am I? Do you know? Of course, it's the manta ray. Keep learning about our beautiful seas. Have fun!